Mr. Perez!
I'm actually gonna have to chase this guy? Crap.
Hey! Hey! Perez! Hey! Luis! Hey! Wait a minute! Hey! Be a man, go to war,
go away, any doubt. I haven't had to run like this for a long time. The first few minutes were fun, but now, let's just say right now, I do feel like I'm 85 years old. And I really am gonna have to cut back on those hot dogs and donuts.
I sleep in a freezer. And while we're on the subject, garlic is tasty on pizza.
Does it repel you? It
repels my dates sometimes. Ouch, it's okay.
Stay back.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
You're not gonna hurt me? How do I know you're not the killer?
Well, because I'm not killing you.
Okay, if you're not...
Don't worry, I'll look out for you. We should divvy them up. Two can cover more ground.
I'll work along.
A girl's dead, I'm not letting this go.
Kind of pushy, aren't you?
Is that your friend? The blonde? I'd like to meet her someday.
Sure, arrested by a police force later...
What?
Proven to be riddled
with corruption.
Do you have any idea how hard it is to come up with a gift that says, thanks for saving me from a psycho serial killer?
Miss Manners doesn't cover that. Now, do you know how to use that? Remember what I said?
Call the cops if you're not out in 10 minutes. Don't come inside. I got it.
Okay.
Why does the girl always have to wait in the car? So do you bite people's necks and suck the blood out?
Actually, I get most of my blood from the blood bank.
Oh. The Red Cross does not mention that in their literature.
I don't think they know.
Chip? I got the ones around garlic.
I can eat garlic. I mean... Well, I could if I ate food, but I don't eat food.
Just blood?
Didn't we just cover that?
Can you fly?
Mm-hmm. Just like Superman.
Really?
No. Huh. That'd be pretty cool, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah. So, you know what you said earlier? Vampires really don't age?
Really don't.
So how old are you?
Not polite to ask people their age.
That's just women. I know you must be older, but you look about 30.
That's how old I was when I was turned.
Wow. So when I was 2...
I looked 30. When you're 82, I'm still gonna look 30.
So how old are you really?
I'm gonna be 85 this November.
Immortality looks pretty good to me.
Not from where I'm sitting.
Mick! Mick! Mick!
Dig it out.
Oh my God, you're alive. Wait, what'd you say?
The stake. Take it out.
Okay. Maybe it's like a piece of glass. You're supposed to wait.
Take it out.
Have you seen this?
You not only chronicled your...
They're letting him out.
Yeah, I knew you'd be on the warpath, so I brought you some fresh blood.
I know. It's just that being on the hunt with you is kind of fun.
Yeah, it's a giant thrill ride that never ends.
I guess I am a delicate flower.
What do you get when you put a vampire in the desert? Maybe no more vampire.
Dying out there, and I brought you back to life with my blood. With my blood, Mick. we're here together.
What do you want me to say?
Mick St. John. Do you have any idea how close you came to getting shot?
Do you have any idea how close you came to getting your face ripped off?
Just, you know, the sex thing.
Your parents never told you?
They somehow skipped the part involving vampires. Vampires and humans, I mean. Oh, I'm talking totally hypothetically, believe me.
Get up! Up!
Okay, okay.
Oh, God. Tell me it's not Twilight.
No. I'm looking for somebody.
What, do you think they're in here?
I had to spend 2 hours getting myself up to club admission ability, and you're just wearing the same thing you always wear.
Yes, well, perpetual coolness is the vampire's curse. Idea what you're doing.
I feel close to everything, to you. There's no space between us.
Yeah, there's space. There's space.
So interested in Morgan?
Just standard due diligence.
You picked her as your type.
This isn't about types.
Even if it is, it's fine. It's your business.
You're jealous.
Don't flatter yourself.
Okay. Come on.
Well, why don't you just let me in the door?
Shh.
But can't we hire someone to do this?
What? I'll pay you.
I accept cash or blood. Cash it is. While you're waiting, you can play if you want.
No, I'm good. Most people would be worrying about their cholesterol right now. But me, I'm going for it. Sure, nobody knows what's in it, but I used to be a vampire. You think I care? Carpe diem, right? Seize the day. Especially when I spent so long sleeping through it. Today, I just don't feel like I'm 85 years old.
Boy, no matter how much money you throw into this, remodeling's a bitch. Are you tan?
Am I?
I don't know.
I had lunch at the beach with Beth. Not something you'll be doing anytime soon. Mm. Donuts.
It's not bad.
How long since you've had a donut?
1952.
Two words. Krispy Kreme.
What are you doing?
Don't do that!
What? Use my crafty vampire abilities to sneak up on you?
Why are you here?
Guillermo called me. Said you're about to do something extremely stupid. I said, wait, that can't be the Mick that I know.
Ooh.
Very dramatic. I like it.
Right. Look, I've been meaning to call you about the other night.
The other night when you kissed me.
So, how do you want to do this?
It's called dating.
Right, we go out, get to know each other.
You've known me since I was 4.
Okay, it's weird when you say it like that. Actually, I haven't exactly been in a romantic relationship with a human since I became a vampire.
What? You mean you haven't?
Not with a human.
How?
It's not like you've slept with a vampire.
Maybe once in college, but I was really drunk.
Right.
Yeah, but you don't want to drink my blood.
Whoa, you want me to drink your blood? Where is this coming from?
No, I don't... It's just that when you were dying in the desert and you fed on me, you made it seem like it was a big deal, and now you're saying it's not, so please forgive me for being a little confused.
Never have ever rockin' gone by.